your blueprint synthesized. Geothermal activity detected below. Beware of high pressure and temperatures.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
sloping stern of an astronautical salt transport vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative. Blueprint synthesized.
It is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these. other site found. Perhaps its data will tell me something useful. I have collected enough data to extrapolate the location of a component necessary to assemble my body. I will provide a signal.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal. For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own, and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
equipped with only a booster tank, Dr. Felicity Aman once escaped the underwater as the tentacle forest on planet Alpha 671.
Been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look at it.
Got it.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Oh.